Say getting outside during the coronavirus pandemic is a good thing as long as you maintain social distancing. But playgrounds and parks are off limits. We were at Alt Park this morning. Walking paths, hiking trails, and river access remain open to visitors. But remember, you're supposed to stay 6 feet apart, social distancing. In Cincinnati parks, the playgrounds are scheduled to reopen on April 7th. Kenton County also tells us that playgrounds are off limits at its parks.